Welcome to Simple Food Life. I'm Kim Carson. You know, this dish came out of necessity. I felt lazier than normal today. You know, that's the thing is, I really don't like cooking, but I do like eating right. And I do like getting the right food into my body and making it taste yummy and that sort of thing. So this dish here, it has my, it has about 3.5 ounces of sirloin. And I kind of crumbled it up, put it on the electric grill, and grilled it in some extra virgin coconut oil. And it's got a blend of spices that, to me, make it taste like a breakfast sausage, and other people as well. That's delicious. And then I wanted a butternut squash because butternut squash is real sweet. And I wanted kind of the sweet and the spicy. And what you see up there on the top sprinkled on there is something called Aleppo pepper. I think I get it from a place called Olive Nation, but I don't really know for sure. But it's Aleppo pepper. Oh, it's warm, but I wouldn't describe it as hot and spicy, but it is warm for sure. So this is my dinner tonight. Just a little salt and pepper. I was thinking about, what seasonings do you want to put in? But like my friend Judy Wagley says, keep it simple. Keep it simple. And simple always works in so many different levels. So anyway, this is dinner for tonight. I can't wait. Salt, pepper on top, and it's ready to go. So bon appetit. Simplefoodlife.com coming soon.